I look at what I'm annoyed about with the world, but I'm like, you know what? It is actually doing its job of waking up the world to being forced to see what's really going on, to, you know, facing their enslavement. And then once you know you're a slave, you can do something about it. Or you might be empowered to do something about it, which I'm empowered to do something about it, even from my poor little place. But it'd be great to see more people who are empowered to do something about it so that we all benefit.